Here, this is a poem called Where I'm From. So here we go. I am from paper clips, from pine soil and carbon dioxide. I am from the dust underneath the couch. Bitter, unclean, it tastes like sin. I am from the watermelon seed, the American pride, whose short-term independence I forget as though it's gone. I am from crayons and walls to hot water and soap. I am from the I love yous and I hate yous, so I will die for you if that's the last thing that I do. And that I do for my loved ones. I am from Cephas and Bonnie Johnson, from fried shrimp and sweet Kool-Aid, from the son my auntie lost, the cousin I had wiped away our tears, the tears we shed because he isn't here. In my closet is a black binder concealing old drawings, a shift of love faces, praying that he come to my dreams. I ask God if I could keep my cousin again, just one more time, but he never answers me. Gone before the words by come out of my mouth, and now one less from the family tree.